And we're back with another episode of Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Gonna rest again. When we woke up, I was doing this before and I woke up and kinda started saying something interesting. It was actually voiced, so I wanna see if it'll happen again.
There are accounts of watchers in all of the regions I've visited. If the adventuring life doesn't work out for you, you could always read souls for coin, give people advice, tell them which family they're related to, and whom they should duel for past offenses.
Quite, kinda. I could probably convince people of all kinds of things. Well, that's not quite the approach I was thinking of, but very true. Okay. In an out-of-world explanation, I'm killing all these guys for experience, so we see if we can defeat Radrigan's men. See if we get a little bit stronger would be helpful. Radric guard and archer. He lives by the sword, dies with a sword. Let's see if we can take down the archer. We might be able to just take him out completely before anyone gets up to us. Oops. Hopefully we don't have to get that close so we can just shoot at him over the railing.
Eh?
Nope! It didn't work out that way. Down. Amplified thrust. Let's see if we can take down the archer with necrotic lance. How about the Radric guard? Oh, he missed? Oh no, he grazed him. Soul shock off of Eater. Keep going. Let's get this Radric guard, see if we can take him down. Shield. We can get all of our guys here. Armor of Faith, sorry. I keep calling it shield. Getting hit. Let it clear for a sec, okay. Is this Eater? Firebrand's right here. Who's she fighting? Yeah, knock down on this guy. Where's our Theodas here? Okay. Oh, yeah. She's got to go in melee now, so take out this guy. He still has yet to cast. Oh, he's casting it now.
Yeah.
Okay, now we can go. Restore light endurance. Oh boy. Who's she hitting? Eater, Firebrand, this guy? Oh, she knock him down? She did, okay. Good. So where's Aloth? Oh, he's got this guy hitting him. We need to take him out. See if we can do a quick arcane assault with these guys.
Yeah.
Good, one down. Friggin' chaos, guys. Sorry, I keep sliding around all the time. Oh, Jibs, look at the Jibs. This guy's still down. Okay, so Aloth has no one on him. Can he just retreat back here? Blessing. Alright. Necrotic Lance can't see him. Let's hit this guy. What about you, Aloth? Who are you fighting? I mean, Aider. Eater grazes Radric Guard. He's fighting him. So, knockdown. Theodas is in melee right now, so I really shouldn't have her try to cast stuff. She'll probably just get interrupted, so.
How bad?
Firebrand, can we do another knockdown on this guy? Arcane Assault. These three. Our knockdowns are going to be out now. Let's have him just hit people for a little bit. Where is he? He's standing anyway. Well, he's all the way over here. This guy's gonna be out soon. Let's attack him. Aloth interrupted Soul Sword. Awesome. Oh chunks. Here we go again. That was wasted. Oh, we can hit this guy. Let's advance.
Yeah.
Lava Ruby.
Stupid using a bow and arrow in melee combat.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
We did well. I feel that we did well. Let's see if there's anything interesting. Probably not. Still, quite a haul. We'll be rich once we sell this stuff. And we're getting gold and silver off these guys, too.
No problem.
Mouse over? No? Looks like acorn helm and stuff like that. Oop! He didn't hear all this commotion. Hard to believe, isn't it? You're trying to hide over there? You can't hide from us. We are the champions of the Deerwood, my friend.
Yeah.
Only one. I say we just swarm all over him.
Yeah. Shut up.
Hello?
Why does he do that? Alright, goodies. Goodies. Save. I think we're gonna be on 54. I'm pretty sure I'm going to split that at last session into three. That was a long one. Hope you guys find this interesting.
Got it.
Mostly just a lot of fighting right now. A stiletto and 36 golden dukes. Oh, there's a door. Where's this going to? The air in the stable is heavy with bat dung. Okay, we don't need to be going in there then. An egg! A common egg, as produced by a common hen. Makes sense. Actually gives you plus 5 max endurance and plus 1 might. Oh wow, we've got pretty much the whole... almost the whole upper part of this keep explored. And actually, whoops, didn't mean to do that. You can get into all kinds of places. Lower ramparts, keep, hall. We came from to the dungeon, the sewer, temple storage, to the temple. The carnage. Oh, the humanity. Over here? Anything over here? was a door. To the lower ramparts. Oh, I wonder if it goes down here or something. Or if it goes here, and this is lower somehow. Well, we'll surely check that out. Just don't call me Shirley. Let's check this side. Hmm. A siege weapon? Rainwater, twitching with tiny larvae, sloshes in the barrel. Ugh. Larvae, man. No good. Second, I thought we were missing somebody. I don't know why. Alright, we'll check out the lower ramparts.
I'll see what I can find.
Have we been here? I think we've been here. Oh! Maybe not. Plus... yeah, we've got unexplored stuff here, and I don't know where that goes. What's that? I think it's a Radric guard. See?
Yeah.
Pleased to be killing. I wish we could all, like, queue up to when we're all ready, and then we would all fire at once. That would be awesome. Alright. Knockdown. Attack. Attack. Might as well put this up. What is it? Holy Radiance. Amplified Thrust off of Eater. Down again. Is he down for good now?
Quickly and quietly.
Eight copper skeets. Cheap guy.
Mm-hmm. Hmm.
Another potion of spirit shield. And 57 silver loosh. Okay, that's where we came from. That's where we can go, which is the temple armory. Have you been there? Switching back to melee. Click. Another Radric guard. Oops, didn't mean to scroll that.
Hmm.
We hit him good. And that's an archer. Knock down.
Hmm.
Usual stuff. Arcane assault right there, since that guy's probably not gonna move. Everyone on the archer. Including you, Aeloth. Oh, he's probably gonna hang back. Yeah, range. Are we all attacking him? Stand over here, hello?
Time to see and not...
Yeah, and time to attack. It's up standing around because you can't all run forward in a single line. A great sword. Okay.
Sure.
Standard stuff. Pretty awesome. I don't even know if we could explore that, because it's like... Isn't that walls? Have you been up here? Yeah, we have. We just never went down. I guess it was a little tough for us, I suppose. Have you been over there? Yeah. Alright. Let's go to the armory, see what we can find there. Well, for all I know, we've been there already. No one needs to level up yet? No, we have not been here. Oh, we can't get in there, can we?
A simple test.
Nope.
A simple test.
Yeah, I'd be saying that. Damn it. I wish we could mark the map so we'd, like... I'd go, come back. I put a little flag here and be like, come back when Durance gets another level or two in lockpicking or whatever it is. Sheesh. That's disappointing. Still got a little bit to go, yep. Anyone close to leveling up? I guess the closest one is Firebrand. Yeah, we've got a lot of adventuring still to do before we level up. I hate that. So I don't want to just leave. We've got to figure out what to do with him. Alright guys, I'm gonna head back there. I think we'll strike a bargain with him after all. We can always attack him afterwards by surprise, I suppose. See you on the other side. Alright, let's see if this guy has anything new to say. Let her approach.